Hi, and welcome to Tales of Arise! Yes, I know it's Arise, but it doesn't sound good when I say it. Also, I'm a JPEG. Hi. And now, as we overlook one of the fighting stages from every Dragon Ball Z game ever, I'm thinking of a way to make these videos shorter, either by recording less or cutting out a bunch of stuff. Nothing main story related, obviously, but stuff. Also, if I sound sad at any point in this video, it's because I am. I haven't watched anime in like 2 weeks. I'm having withdrawal symptoms. So let's keep going. Probably should have started off this video a bit closer. Wherever the fuck we're going. Wheat? We're heading west. Descend to where? Is that water? What? Fish! I think. Can I just go in and grab them? I can! Can I do it again? No. Right, jump button. There's no run button. What the fuck is this? Who's just leaving apple gel everywhere? Giants, whatever. Roam around certain areas, they're very hard to fight, but you can get rare items. That looks like a fucking dragon. I wanna fight it. Probably gonna die, but I don't know what you just said. I'm collecting shrooms like it's Mario.
What the?
We're weak? No. What level is it? I can't tell! I kinda wanna try fighting it though. Level 43! Oh fuck, can I run away? Is this like Pokemon? Oh my god! What was the dodge button? That's not the dodge button. Oh, fuck! Shion, don't revive me! How'd I swap? No, don't resurrect! How the fuck do I swap to Shion? Oh, he's dead as well! This is gonna take forever. How do I run away? I can't! That's some bullshit. Let me run away. Yeah, stop resurrecting me! We're trying to die here! I'm dealing like 6 and 4 I fucking died again! Shion, just get hit! Finally! Nah, this is where it ends, dude. I should have probably read it. Restoring CP. If the party runs out of CP, you won't be able to cast healing or support arts. To restore its state, an inn or campground and rest. Luckily, there's a camp nearby. I wish I was a bit faster than this, though. Wait, I'm pretty sure I collected this before. I may have found cheese. It's a rock, but cheese. Which means...
Oh, fuck!
I didn't know I could do that. Safe! Wish I could climb faster, though.
And we're off!
Again. Now that I think about it, we didn't get that far. Ah! Dark. Skip by him.
No, Sonic!
I need to figure out what the limit is and how many times I can hit. Shion, you missed! You have a whole ass tornado! Hard bone. All this for some wheat? And apple gel, I assume? Orange gel! New items? Are these more Sonics? Yes, they are. What is it? It's an owl thing. I want one. Would you fuck off? What happened to the other one? Dogtail? A dogtail resembling that of a wise noble Shiba Inu that, when combined with a set of ears, makes it tempting to run around barking everywhere. What the fuck is it? Why did you have that? Now come back! Now I have to run around finding hoot hoot owls. Now I have a feeling that I missed one somewhere already. I have combos now.
Yes, don't get hit.
I have yet another hard bone. What the fuck is it called? Ulzebek.
Suitazo, Ulzebekだ.
What I call this place and what he calls this place sound like two different things.
ここに次の隠れ家があるんだな。そういうことだ。お膝元に俺たちがいると知ったら連中も驚くだろうよ。他に誰もたどり着いてないなんてことになってなければいいけど。ジェニファー。
Head to the Crimson Crow's hideout. I'm gonna head to people first. Oh wait, that's a female.
Oh, so you're the new recruit that Zephyr brought in, eh?
Why do I sound like that? What the fuck?
I didn't expect it to be the one and only Iron Mask of all people. Wow. Anyway, there's a lot I need to probably fill you in.
I can't use this voice and speak at the same time. Is there anything you want to know? Am I really that famous? Why are you so surprised? Of course you're famous, tough guy. Hard for people not to notice you wearing that mask of yours. And as if that's not enough. You're always going out of your way to help people and make life less miserable. It's no wonder people talk about you. With that kind of reputation, I say you definitely belong with the Crimson Crows. With a dumbass name like that, I don't think so. Is there anything else you want to know? Yes. What's the situation? Our friends have made it back from the old Zeon mine. Unfortunately, not everyone made it out of there alive, and we have to make sure their sacrifice won't be in vain. Is there anything else you want to know? Yes. What is this place? This is whatever. It's a Danan enclave that plenty of others in this realm, unlike Mosgul, which is mainly a mining area. This place mostly produces food and other daily essentials. Farming? We're in Minecraft now? The Bright Eyes rarely show their face around here, which is why we've made it our headquarters. Is there anything else you want to know? I think that's all of it. Alright, catch you around. Just look out for armored soldiers and Zoogles when you go out.
Okay.
The fuck is going on here? Your brother bit off more than he could chew. It's no use. I can't take on those Bright Eyes. I must say you're well protected. Sounds like there was an explosion along the tracks that the Crimson Crows caused that. Probably.
I heard a chicken! It sounded like Ed, Edd, and Eddy.
Hope those armored soldiers don't stick around here either and leave us like they did in Mosgul. There's the chickens. These chickens had just laid their egg. That seriously sounds like something out of Ed, Edd, and Eddy. And those damn Bright Eyes, they took every last egg.
What?
They stole your eggs, bro. Is this supposed to be a symbol of depression or sadness? That's me when I haven't watched anime for 2 weeks. So I've been thinking of joining up the Crimson Crows, you with them. But what can you do? Your body is so weak. I can still fight. I thought he was talking to the girl. The girl is talking to him. I can still fight, I have to. It's for our kids. To give them a future, you've got to understand. Plus? What's a plus? That's a good question. The wastelands ahead are inhabited by nothing but Zugals for miles. If you don't have any business out there, I'd stay far away. How the fuck did you stop me? Like, there's an entire wide ass space right next to you. These injuries should heal eventually, and when they do, I'm getting sent back to Moscow. I doubt I'm going to make it out of there alive this time. Dude, you look like you're looking for something that you dropped under the couch. What the fuck are you doing over there? Iglia Waste. You won't find any Renan since it's all just ruins and abandoned villages, but it's crawling with stray Zugals. Huh. Kinda wanna go that way now. Yeah, you look pretty well hidden, I must say. So what is the Little Moon symbol, if not- oh. Don't work too hard out there. Dude, I just got my ass kicked by a fucking gigantic praying mantis. Okay, so I had other moves for Iron Mask, which I didn't know were just there. So I just changed that. I don't know what moves to use yet, though. Have to figure that out.
Zilpha! I said it! Zilpha can't be broken! Yes,
yes. それで、これからどうするの？
切り札が手に入った。敵は混乱している。この機に乗じて一気に頭を取る。
そう。いよいよビエゾに挑むってわけね。
そうだ。
Head to head with Balzac。
ここ一番乗るかソルかだ。
上等じゃねえか。みんなこの日が来るのをずっと待ってたんだ。
俺は作戦を詰める。その間は、そうだな。二人ともその格好を何とかしておけ。
We're gonna be fashionable now?
あなたの体格ならちょうどいいのがあるわ。ちょっと待ってて。ほら、ぴったり。悪いんだけど、レナ人の服は置いてないの。ダナの服でよければ提供できるけど。
I was just about to say Shion looks exactly the same.
その気はなさそうね。
そんなこだわることなのか？
何か勘違いしてるようだけど、私がここにいるのは利害が一致したからよ。レナ人であることをやめた覚えはないわ。まあまあ。そうだ、ネアズにも聞いてみたら？彼。私たちの中じゃ一番の情報通だし、もしかしたら当てがあるかもしれないわよ。
Ocean blue clothing received from Tilsa. Tesla. That was made by stitching together pieces of cloth. Well, yeah, isn't that how a lot of clothes are made? Looking kinda cool though. Why does he still have this, whatever that thing is attached to his side? Who's woohooing? Is this a Sims now? Oh! You keep woohooing! Or hoo-hooing. Rabbit ears. Rabbit ears that project innocence. They look big enough to pick up even the quietest conversation. But at least that gives me a hint, not you just fucked off into the abyss.
Neaz, 相談が。
ああ、くそ。まるで一人が足りない。で、なんだ、相談？それ急ぐのか？
いや、そこまでじゃないが。
だったら先にこっちを助けてくれないか。やることが山積みなんだ。
何をすればいいんだ？
何でもだ。誰も奴隷のことなんざ気にかけちゃくれないからな。 俺たちのことは俺たちで面倒見なきゃならんのさ。詳しいことはあそこにいる奴に直接聞いてくれ。頼んだぜ。
困っている人はいないか？
何にでも首を突っ込まない。
We have side quests now. Oh no, wait, you're the main quest.
Nah.
That's all you say.
Nah.
It's like. It's like Minecraft villages. Wait, I wasn't reading any of this shit. These are valuable items. They risk their lives to gather. We need to get at least some of them back. I should have been reading this. They should be down around the Sandiness Ravine. At this point, meet up with them and help bring the supplies back to this lodge. Now you speak. Sonic is back. Let's kick his ass. No! It didn't work! Wait, this is the new arc, but Chion, you comboed, which is cool, but I want you to hit him. I fucking missed! Nice, Shion! Okay, we don't have Zephyr with us anymore.
Whoa!
It doesn't lift him off the floor, it's supposed to.
Oh shit, Shion, heal me!
Thank you. I forgot I can dodge while fighting. Like, in the middle of a. I dropped a combo! I'm talking too much. Shion, you're dying! Heal yourself! Wait, how do I get them off you? Shion, heal me! Quickly! What? I dropped my headphones. Hold on. I wonder, can I make it?
I can!
Give me that fish. Oh, I thought they were asleep.
あんた、デッカメか。ああ、ダイロの使いできた。しっかりしろ。よかった。そこの茂みに。しっかりしろ。しよう、ジオ。
It's hard to take him seriously with that mask on his head.
せめて何か一つだけでも回収されまいとしたんだ。
自分は助からないのに、
誰かが来ると信じて隠し通したのか。
He died for some pot.
物一つ守るために命を落とすのは愚かだと思うか。
Yes.
信じる者のための命がけの行動。それを愚弄する気はないわ。
He believed in the pot.
それがどんな意味を持つかは受け取った者次第よ。
無駄になんかさせない。レナ兵だって出し抜くことができる。これはその証なんだ。あんたの意志は必ず届け。
なら行きましょう。いつまた装甲兵たちが戻ってくるかもわからないわ。
Okay, that's getting kind of annoying for me as well. Hey, these things happen, it hurts, but this is the world we live in. I'll take good care of what you brought back. It's the only way we can respect the sacrifice of those we've lost. They died for the pot, dude. Awen's. Oh, God. Yeah. Not yet, sweetie. Your dad's gone away for a while then. Don't lie to me, he's dead. Oh. I know that whenever grown-ups look sad and they say someone's gone, they always mean they're dead. Daddy always warned me this might happen one day. He told me to stay strong and be brave. So I it's something fucking villager. This isn't right. Poor kid should not have to be dragged into our own mess. I read that like an ass. Let's report back to Nath and then get ready to fight. What are we fighting? Rebellious spark. I have skills now? Counter edge. After a perfect evade or what's in the name? Or perfect guard, press R1 to trigger an immediate counter attack. What is that? Veteran Samurai! Orochi's Gale Force Shield. I have this already, don't I? Emblem obtained. Beach Hero. Yeah, I have these. These are this art things that I found and changed earlier. Straight-laced schoolboy. Hidden art that kicks an enemy up into the air. That's what I've been using. Well, trying to. Sacred Battle Maiden. Hidden art that Shion spinning ash. Yeah, I've been using these. Okay, so let me just skip through all of these. As you fulfill certain requirements for each of your characters, you'll earn titles for them, which unlock arts and skills that they can then learn. I can't fucking read. Making fights easier, you can view title unlock requirements from the skill panel. Where's the skill panel? You can spend skill points to learn arts and skills from unlocked titles, all of which grant powerful effects. How do I get more skill points? Making it worth your while to spend SP early and often. Directly by pressing, okay. If there's a skill you want to learn but just don't have the SP4 yet, highlight it in the skill panel and press square. Doing so will turn on an alert to notify you.
Ooh.
Wait, is SP shared? No, it isn't. I have 3,000 stardust. Hidden art that unleashes a barrage of thrusts before concluding with a dramatic slash. Increased max AG. Can I get this? Is that on all of the... No, it's not. Increased critical sonic thrust. Increased mid-air damage. Okay, so these are skill trees.
Why the fuck are these things so expensive? Jesus. KO prevention.
Near death attacks.
500, 1,000. I have 3,000 and I'm still a cheapskate at this point. I'm gonna have to figure these out at some point. What does Shion have?
Yours also.
Expensive. Very expensive.
I'm a cheap out for now.
Modottaka. 大変だったらしいな。悔しいが、俺たちの中でレナの装甲兵とまともにやり合えるやつは多くない。俺たちにできるのは犠牲になったやつを忘れないことくらいだ。ああ、決して忘れない。それでいい。で、何か俺に頼み事があったんだろう。ああ、実は何かと思えば。
レナ人の装備を手に入れられそうな場所ときたが、当たり前だが、どこも光目どもの警備が厳しくて、うかつに近寄れない場所ばかり。待てよ。お、he has a plan。ルベゼクの外の荒野の先に、find a Fagan。そのFaganどうやっても中に入れないんで忘れかけてたが、レナ人のあんたがいるなら、ひょっとしたらひょっとするかもな。まあ。
俺ならそんな手間をかけるより、おとなしくダナの服を着ておくがね。
Is it this way? Judging by what I read, I assume I'm going the right way. What the fuck is that?
なあ、シオンの武器をどこからって戦いになるとただの転送技術よ。 普段は虚空に沈めてあって。わからないけど。え？だっておかげで重い武器を持ち運ばなくていいし、敵。あなた、ダナでしょ。変化？技術は技術だろ。それは。Alright,
I'm gonna end this part here. If you liked, leave a like. Dislike if you didn't. Amanda, Ulzebeck was kind of depressing a little bit. Bring up help skill panel activity records. What the fuck is an activity record? And now we are off to get Shion clothes. Fucking long ass quest just to get her some clothes. Why she can't just take someone else's, well not someone else's, but clothes like this, I don't understand. She has too much pride.